Hello, I'm Dr. Nupur Sood. I'm an obstetrician, gynecologist, and a gynec laparoscopic surgeon. I've been practicing for the last 10 years, and presently I'm working at Bommanahalli and Hosur Road in Bangalore, India. So there are two major concerns with endometriosis. One aspect is that when it is causing the severe pain and the dysmenorrhea, which we call as well as the bleeding disturbances, which may require to, when it becomes a complicated case, that is, it's not responding to the medical treatments, we have to land up having a surgery for it, which would involve the removal of the cyst in the ovary, the diseased cyst. It may involve removing a part of the uterus, or in fact, in most of the cases, they land up having the complete uterus being removed itself. The other aspect is that when you're having this dysmenorrhea, but you need to conceive also, so we need to preserve the uterus. Now, if we need to preserve the uterus, we need to do some sort of treatment where we can solve both the issues. And especially when you're having a difficulty to conceive, it requires a certain kind of a different surgery where only the diseased part of the ovary and the uterus will be removed. The rest of it would be managed with a certain type of injectables and medical therapy, which need to be taken for a certain period of time before again you can restore back the normal functioning of the uterus and the ovaries and they can conceive. So these complications are very severe with endometriosis, and it should be picked up early and treated early so that it doesn't spread and cause such extensive damage within the system.